This is Zen meditation with the mind, emptiness, calmness, and the serenity. During the entire meditation, you see nothing, listen to nothing. Use breath to eliminate thoughts. You mingle yourself with the nature. Close your hands. Put your hands down all the way to your lap. Open up. Receive the chi from heaven and earth. Open up. Open up yourself. And do a small closing. Left hand at the bottom, palms face each other in a circle, and the circle, make sure your palms always face each other, and then do another opening and the closing. Reach your hands all the way to the sky. Then sink down. Breathe out. Another short closing. And then reverse. Into open. Open to nature. Open your palm. Like flowers in your hands. Like a lotus in your hands. Close again. So go around the nature and then slowly circle three times. Then switch hands, circle the left hand. Always lightly initiate the circular movement with the waist. The whole thing is to feel that magnetic field. Breathe out when hands released. Breathe in when the hands go inward. Now we start with another segment, Taigong at the Sea. This is called Circle Around the Orbit. This is a small circle. Press hands to your chest and then scan up and down. This is all part of that circle around orbit. To the right, to the left, up and down, and then down and up. Four types of circles. This looks like Tai Chi repose the monkey, but they're different. It's called wave at the sea. This is 双燕齐飞, double birds flying in synchronization. When hands go to the side, you slowly breathe. Give a short breath in and then breathe out. This is called look over the shoulder to the moon. All these movements can be down in standing position. Over here is sitting position. This is closing. Now rest your hands above the way to the sky. Feel that hands after the segment of Tai Gong.